So with that, how's it feeling today?
Me?
Yep, you.
I'm okay.
How's the foot feel?
It's okay.
It's okay? Not having any pain?
I have no pain.
Good. So how's been the care of it at home?
Scraping it and just... I haven't been back in it now.
Why is that?
Should I?
Yes. Every day. Lift your foot back up. I keep your foot down for me. So why have you not been wrapping it?
It's dried up.
Well, it's not healed though.
Huh?
It's not healed though.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Alright.
That is just crap.
And you still gotta wrap it until it's all healed up. Okay. Yeah, we're not out of the woods yet. It's getting better, but we're not out of the woods yet. Okay. You got a pickup, please? Let me know if it's hurting. Yeah, lint in here again.
Lint in my foot?
Yeah. Yeah, from the socks. Gotta keep it covered.
Not wrapping it.
Gotta keep it covered, okay?
Yeah.
Let me get a flat or a curette, either one. Some black stuff in here, just like dried blood and lint and draining fluid that's dried up. Still no pain, right?
No pain. Should I have some pain?
Well, maybe you're because of your back surgery and everything in your back injury, you've lost a lot of sensation to this foot. And you have a drop foot on this side, which is why you don't have any pain over here. Ordinarily you would, but you don't. Look at the small one. So we're going to start working on this now. It's real thick along the edges of the crack. Mm-hmm. I'm going to thin it down some. Doing okay?
I'm doing fine.
Excellent. Yeah. Don't worry about it. It's working out fine. I'm gonna work on this side. It's doing better. It's not bleeding like it was before. So that brace you showed me today, are you using it daily?
No, I haven't worn it. I'm not in no brace at all, Dr. Jefferson.
Maybe we'll have to order you a new one. The one you showed me was not really the kind that's going to work for you.
That's what I figured. That's why I'm not wearing it.
So the actual cut is not looking too bad, not like it was before. Let me know if I'm pressing too hard on your foot. We're starting to look better here. Get another blade, please. Let's work on the inside of this thing a little bit. Hand that to her.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are getting there. That brace you showed me, how old is it? Okay. Was it something they just did they just give it to you, or did they actually have to but did they have to make a mold of your foot?
No.
They just took it off the shelf?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like the back brakes?
Yeah.
Medicaid. We're gonna get a mold?
I think you need something more custom made.
Yeah.
Than something just off the shelf. Okay. Pressure on here today. Alright, so you gotta put the medicine on it every day after you clean it and wrap it up. Do you have supplies?
Yes.
Good. Trust me, that's gonna be the only way to get this thing to heal up is to treat it like any other type of wound. This callus is still a little thick here on this side. Thin it out a little bit more. Saline phase. Putting the antibody equipment on. Do this every day. Mm-hmm. Keep it wrapped up so this thing will heal. What's going to happen is when you don't wrap it up, it just dries.
Yeah.
And so it's just drying up and scabbing up, it's not healing. So with the medication on and keeping it wrapped up, it keeps the surface of the wound moist. All right?
Dr. Kevin Jefferson, the DC Foot Doctor. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel and like it with a big thumbs up. Most importantly, take care of your feet. Thank you.